In Iron Man 3, when Tony and Killian's men were fighting inside a plane, the plane started getting damaged, and because of that some people started falling down, and when Tony goes to rescue them all, if you pay attention then we can see that the fisherman's hat flies off when they all passes very close to him, and if this scene is done through the VFX then they have done it very well.
Oh my god, I can't take this anymore!
You can't!
I can't take this!
What are you, look at me! My